When you seek Allah's guidance genuinely, sincerely, He will not let you down. When you seek Allah's guidance and you really want to look for it and you are trying hard and you would like to search for that which is the most authentic, that which is the best, that which really would bring you towards the best relationship with your Maker, and you ask that to Allah, He will not let you down. He has never let someone down who's asked sincerely. And that's why we always say, pray for the purest preachings or teachings that have been brought to us as humankind. And in that way, you will always be able to be guided to the purest, cleanest, and most correct teachings that have been brought to us by humankind. Even those who follow the previous scriptures or the previous prophets, if they were to pray for guidance to the purest teachings of that particular prophet, they would end up worshiping the Almighty alone.